Thank you. I'm standing up here because I'm serving the Southwest Division of the College Band Directors National Association as their president. I'm the director of bands at the Conservatory of Music in Kansas City. My name is Steve Davis, and I'm thankful to be here. Before I go further, I need to have us all thank Tom Verrier and the wonderful community here at Vanderbilt for allowing us to be able to share a concert in such an incredible venue. So a great public appreciation. Thank you. We're a community that cares deeply about new music, and this afternoon we're going to hear a CBDNA premiere, and we're going to hear a world premiere. And we're also going to hear a piece that most of us are very familiar with. It's easy for me to give an introduction to this ensemble because their conductor is one of my closest friends on planet Earth. Jamie Nix and I have essentially been brothers since 2006 when we were hired in Ann Arbor. He's one of my closest friends. He's a respected colleague. He's a remarkable musician. He's an advocate for everything that we should as a community value and display on a regular basis. The student ensemble members that are on stage are exceptional as well. They bring a heralded history. It gives me great pleasure and joy to be able to introduce to you the Columbus State University Wind Ensemble and a remarkable artist, musician, conductor, Professor Jamie Nix.